making.
Nergigante has been here. We're on the right track.
Thank you.
We need to study Nergigante's tracks more. We just don't have enough data yet.
Thank you.
are on the hunt!
Thank you.
Enough data on Nergigante now. Want to report to Ecological Research?
More importantly, harvest, harvest!
Thank you. Over here.
Mm-hmm.
And listen up.
This is it. Us versus Nergigante, the elder dragon that feeds on elder dragons.
That reminds me.
More than we do.
Ah, you made it. On time, too. I like that.
Zora Madros more than we do.
Yes!
way!
Well, look who's still with us. So we have elder dragons eating other elder dragons. Wonderful. That clears some things up.
Yeah. We weren't looking at the big picture. Until we came to the new world, how could we know?
Nergi Gante came here looking for a feast. And he made a real mess of the local ecosystem in the process.
There is good.
Now that the problem child's been put to bed, the other elder dragon should revert to their usual behavior. You did good. So, you ready to go? What's wrong?
No, there's a piece of the puzzle missing. How did this area end up becoming such a hotbed of energy in the first place? Enough energy to lure in a menace like that and convince it to switch habitats doesn't just naturally happen.
What have we here?
Gather round. Let's get council under.
As you all know, when Nergi Gante descended into the Elder's Reese, being that Nergi Gante feeds on elder dragons, you can imagine that every. Initially, I thought we could nip this problem in the bud by eliminating Nergi Gante.
Despite our best efforts, the situation has escalated. Elder dragons fleeing Nergi Gante's wrath have started invading other areas.
Now we're coming across elder dragon tracks left and right. In the forest? Among our team has managed to attribute the tracks to three distemphises on so far.
Many of you have crossed paths with elder dragons in the old world. You know what dangerous adversaries. But no matter the danger, we have to seize upon this opportunity. We'd be fools not to.
Finally! Thought you'd never ask.
Yeah. All right. First things first. I want our field team. We need to track down these beasts and pinpoint their exact locations. So I've decided as field team leader, you'll be heading up the Ancient Forest and the Wildspire Waste. That one. As for the Rotten Vale, we'll be needing the Third Fleet's help with that one. I'll leave it up to these delegates to decide how to use the field team. Lastly, don't forget to relay your findings to the Ecological Research Team once you've gathered enough evidence. Everyone clear? All right. Dismissed!
Now you're talking. Well, there it is. See ya.
If the elder dragons aren't showing any signs of settling down, then we'll have to look into it. We're on the hunt!
Ha! Full steam ahead!
Thank you.
Huh? Keep it together, okay?
It's time. All right.
Thank you. Hi there.
Thank you.
Want to get going?
Hey!
Hello!
How's your gear holding up?
Thank you.
This must be from the Elder Dragon the Huntsman told us about.
Thank you. working hard. Good luck.
Thank you.
enough data on the wildfire waste now. Let's go report to Ecological Research.
Still in one piece, then.
It's time.
A Teostra? Going after it will definitely put all of your skills to the test. I think you'll be okay with a full belly.
Ha! Full steam ahead!
Teostra, you or me? I like a good competition. Now this is what I was born to do.
Huntsman is really into this. Just watching him is getting me pumped too.
Thank you. Oh my.
Today's wares?
I'm thankful.
Thank you.
yes. Do well. We meet again. Now that I think about it,
you think this was made by the Elder Dragon the Third Fleet Master told us about? Dragon evidence. We're making good progress. I think we've collected enough Elder Dragon evidence. Let's go report to the Ecological Research Team.
Thank you.
think we have enough data on the Rotten Veil now. Are we ready to report our findings?